first impressions were that the students were very lively, very motivated, but also that the teachers and parents actually cared and they enjoyed what they were doing. And I think that with anything, that if you want to achieve something great, you've got to be able to enjoy it. And that's what I picked up from showing the school, and I thought to myself, wow, I can stay here all day and I can come back tomorrow and stuff, you know, just be around that kind of energy.